I'm excited for the way this world is turning out. I can't wait to show you guys, but we gotta sleep real quick. Episode is kind of Another pillar down right here. It's honestly, it's not like insanely big. I feel like it's, you know, it's kind of reasonable. Right, I think. I don't know. But we'll go like that. Boom. Oops. Scaffolding, man, that's what I need. Really need scaffolding, but I don't have any. Unfortunately, so. Oh well, we'll go ahead and head on back and get some rest here. Little intermittent waiting at her. I might not even get this finished today, man. I'm like the slowest builder on this game. Honestly. Go here. Okay. There we go. Had some good stuff. Okay. Looks like we still gotta block down. outside framework-ish kind of done for our house. Now, what do I want to do for the front of the house? That's the question. I guess we'll do like cobblestone. A staircase in the back here, like along the back wall, or maybe the side. And then we'll make a. How do I want to do this? I don't know, man, this is so tough. Probably look bad at first, but once we get some more details done, it'll look nice. And what I want to do here is actually we'll go ahead and we'll go like this. Instead of that, it might be nice to do like stone slabs to kind of break up all the cobblestone. I hate using so much cobblestone, or like just in general, just using so much of one block. Really bugs me. It really just gotta work with what you got. And it does still need to at least look like a villager house, you know? Yeah.